São Paulo Futebol Club, Portuguese pronunciation and NBSP, simply known as São Paulo, is a Brazilian professional football club based in the city of São Paulo. It plays in the Campeonato Paulista, the state of São Paulo's premier state league, and Campeonato Brasileiro, the top tier of the Brazilian football league system. As for international titles, SPFC is the most successful team from Brazil, with 12 international titles. It is also one of the most successful South American clubs in terms of overall titles, having won 21 state titles, 6 Brasileirão titles, 3 Copa Libertadores titles, 1 Copa Sudamericana, 1 Supercopa Libertadores, 1 Copa Conmebol, 1 Copa Masters Conmebol, 2 Recopa Sudamericanas, 2 Intercontinental Cup and 1 FIFA Club World Cup. Founded in 1930, São Paulo was an inaugural member of the Club dos 13 group of Brazil's leading football clubs. The club's most consistent spell of success came in the 1990s, under coach Tele Santana, when it won 3 state titles, 1 national championship, 2 Copa Libertadores, 2 Recopa Sudamericanas, 2 Intercontinental Cups, a Supercopa Sudamericana, a Copa Conmebol, and a Copa Masters Conmebol. São Paulo is the third best supported club in Brazil, with over 16 million supporters. The team's traditional home kit is a white shirt with 2 horizontal stripes, 1 red and 1 black, white shorts and white socks. Its home ground is the 67,052-seater Morumbi Football Stadium in São Paulo, where it has played since 1947. The stadium was the venue for the Copa Libertadores finals of 1992, 1993, 1994, 2000, 2003, 2005 and 2006. São Paulo is the second richest Brazilian football club in terms of revenue, with an annual revenue of $111.9 million, €78.2 million, and the nation's second most valuable club, worth over $353.4 million, €246.9 million, in 2011. History. 1930-1934, Origins of the Club, São Paulo da Floresta, São Paulo of the Forest. The foundations of the club in 1930 and 1935 at the Memorial Cássio Luiz dos Santos were NEC. The championship team of 1931. São Paulo FC was founded on January 25, 1930 by 60 former officials, players, members, and friends of the football club CA Paulistano and AA dos Palmeiras of São Paulo. Paulistano, founded in 1900 and thus one of the oldest clubs in town and 11-time champions of São Paulo, abandoned football due to the professionalization of the sport. Palmeiras, founded in 1902 and 3-time champions of São Paulo, intended after the end of the season 1929 to set up a professional team, but failed to do so. Paulistano brought into the union star players like Arthur Friedenreich and Araken Patuska. Palmeiras' contribution was the Stadium Estadio da Floresta, generally known as Chiqueira da Floresta. The jerseys of the new club were derived from the ones of Palmeiras, which were white and sported a black ring across the chest. To the black and white of Palmeiras was added the red and white of Paulistano, thus, the ring became red, white and black. Internal arguments and turmoil led to financial problems. The club merged with Club de Regatas Tite, another sports club from the town, and the football department was disbanded on May 14, 1935. 1935-1939, the rebirth of São Paulo FC. Just after the merger with Tite, the founders and refounders created the Grêmio Tricolor, which formed Club Atlético São Paulo on June 4, 1935, and, finally, São Paulo Futebol Club on December 16 of the same year. The new club's first game was against Portuguesa Santista on January 25, 1936. The match was almost cancelled, owing to the city's anniversary, but Porfirio de Paz, the football director and composer of the club's anthem, obtained permission from the Board of Education office for the game to continue. Another merger occurred in 1938, this time with Club Atlético Estudantes Paulista, from the neighborhood of Mucca, and the club finished as runners-up in the Campeonato Paulista. 1940-1950, the steamroller. In 1940, when the Estadio do Paciembu was inaugurated, a new era began in São Paulo state football. São Paulo Futebol Club finished as runners-up once again in the Campeonato Paulista in 1941, and a year later the club paid 200 and a year later the club paid 200 contos de reis, equivalent to approximately R$162,000 today, to acquire Leonidas from Flamengo. During this period, São Paulo also acquired the Argentinian Antonio Sastre and Brazilians Naranja, José Carlos Bauer, Zés Procópio, Luizinho, Rui, and Tizirinha. With these new additions, Tricolor became known as the Steamroller, winning the Paulista Championship 5 times, in 1943, 1945, 1946, 1948 and 1949. The club sold its cannon training ground to Portuguesa to raise money for their new stadium, the Estádio do Morumbi, for which construction began in 1952. New team after being reformed in 1936. 1951-1957, the dry spell. The run of success of the 1940s came to an end in the early 1950s, and the club only won 2 state championships in the new decade, in 1953 and 1957. The latter championship was won with the help of the 35-year-old Brazilian international Tsitsinho and Hungarian manager Bela Gutman, both of them becoming idols. In the years that followed, the club struggled to compete with the rise of Pelé and his club, Santos. With the construction of the Morumbi Stadium still ongoing, São Paulo entered its longest period without a title in its history, which was to last 13 years. Leonidas with another tricolor legend, Arthur Friedenreich. 1958-1969, just the stadium. Since São Paulo's budget planning was focused on the Estádio do Morumbi construction rather than the signing of new players, few expensive players were bought during the 1960s, although the club did acquire Brazilian internationals Roberto Dias and Juan Durr. In 1960, the Estádio do Morumbi was inaugurated, named after the late Cicero Pompeu de Toledo, the club's chairman during most of the stadium construction. One of the few happy moments for the fans during this period was the 1963 Paulista Championship 4-1 victory against Pelé's Santos. 1970-1979, Campeonato Brasileiro, Brazilian Championship. In 1970, the Estádio do Morumbi was finally completed and the club purchased Gerson from Botafogo, Uruguayan midfielder Pedro Rocha from Peñarol and striker Toninho Guerreiro from Santos. The club was managed by Zés Moreira, who was the manager of Brazil at the World Cup in 1954, and won the Paulista Championship after beating Guarani 2-1 in the Campinas a week before the end of the competition. View of the Morumbi Stadium, January 23, 1970. National Archives of Brazil. In 1971, the club beat Palmeiras 1-0 with a goal from Toninho Guerreiro in the final to capture another state title. That year saw the inaugural Campeonato Brasileiro, with the club finishing as runners-up to Atlético Mineiro, managed by Tele Santana. In the following years, São Paulo and Palmeiras gradually overtook Pelé's Santos and Corinthians as the dominant club sides in São Paulo state. In 1972, Palmeiras won the state championship title, only 1 point ahead of São Paulo, and the following year the clubs finished in the same positions in the Brazilian championship. In 1974, São Paulo took part in the Copa Libertadores, losing in the final to Independiente in a replay. In 1975, former goalkeeper José Poy took over as manager, and São Paulo won the Paulista championship after defeating Portuguesa in a penalty shootout. Valder Paris, Chicão, Sergio Quilapa, and Zé Sergio were the club's most influential players when São Paulo finally secured the Brazilian championship for the first time in 1977 following a penalty shootout victory over Atlético Mineiro at the Mineirão. However, they failed to win another trophy until they reclaimed the Paulista championship in 1980. The 1980s, tricolor decade. In the 1980s, São Paulo won 4 Paulista and 1 Brazilian titles, helped by the impressive central defensive pair of Oscar and Dario Pereira. 1980 and 1981, the club won the Paulista championship in successive seasons for the first time since the 1940s. In 1985, the head coach Silinho introduced to the world the Menudos of Morumbi, a team that included Paulo Silas, Muller, and Sidney, and the club once again won the Paulista championship. The main striker was Carica, a center forward who also played for Brazil in the 1986 FIFA World Cup. The midfield featured Falcao, brought in from Italian club Roma and becoming a big part in winning the Campeonato Paulista in 1985. In 1986, manager Pepe led the club to its second Brazilian championship title, defeating Guarani in a penalty shootout. In 1987, Dario Pereira left the club, but in that year the Menudos team won its last title, another Paulista title. The so-called tricolor decade ended with the 1989 Paulista championship title and a second-place finish in the Brazilian championship, when São Paulo lost to Vasco da Gama in the final match. 1990-1995, the Tele era. Tele Santana won 2 Copa Libertadores and 2 Club World Cups with São Paulo. In 1990, after a poor start to the campaign in Championship Paulista, Tele Santana was hired as the club's coach, and São Paulo went on to finish runners-up in the Brazilian championship. In 1991, Santana won his first title after winning the Paulista championship. In 1991, São Paulo won the Brazilian championship after beating Carlos Alberto Pereira's Bragantino, and the club began a period of consistent achievement both nationally and internationally. The following year they reached the Copa Libertadores final, where they faced Newell's Old Boys of Argentina. São Paulo lost the first leg 1-0, but reversed the scoreline in the second leg in Brazil, and then won the competition in the penalty shootout to take the title for the first time. Rai, São Paulo's midfielder in the 1990s. In the same year, in Tokyo the club won its first Intercontinental Cup, beating Johan Cruyff's Barcelona 2-1. After returning to Brazil, the club beat Palmeiras 2-1 to win its 18th state championship title. In 1993, São Paulo retained the Copa Libertadores, beating Universidad Católica of Chile in the final. After the competition, influential midfielder Rai left the club, but São Paulo won the Intercontinental Cup again, beating Fabio Capello's Milan 3-2. Muller scored the winning goal in the 86th minute of the match, from an assist by Toninho Cerezo. In 1994, the club reached the final of the Copa Libertadores for the third year in a row, and faced Argentina's Vélez Sarsfield. On this occasion they lost a penalty shootout to the Argentine side at the Morumbi Stadium. But by the end of this year, São Paulo won the Copa Conmebol, defeating Peñarol of Uruguay in the final. 1996-2004, post-Tele years. Rodrigo Ceni, São Paulo's former goalkeeper, he is the highest scoring goalkeeper of all time. At the beginning of 1996, owing to health issues, Tele Santana left São Paulo, ending the club's golden era. Between 1995 and 2004, the club had 14 managers. Among the most notable titles during those 10 years were the 2000 Paulista Championship and the club's first Rio São Paulo tournament title in 2001. Rodrigo Ceni, Julio Baptista, Luis Fabiano, and Kaká were the club's stars. Rai briefly returned to the club between 1998 and 2000, and with him, the club won the Paulista Championship twice, in 1998 and 2000, after beating Corinthians and Santos, respectively. In 2004 São Paulo were back in the Copa Libertadores and reached the semi-finals before being eliminated by underdogs once Caldas from Colombia. At the end of that year, Emerson Leão was hired as the club's coach. In 2003, São Paulo made a deal with Spanish amateur side Santangelo Club Aficionado that resulted in the Spanish club changing its name to São Paulo Madrid. 2005-2009, 3 Brazilian championships and Copa Libertadores title. In 2005, with Leão as the club's manager, Sao Paulo won the Paulista championship. Leao, however, would soon leave the club with Paulo Autuori, former manager of the Peru national team, hired to replace him. Sao Paulo won the Libertadores Cup for the third time, beating another Brazilian side, Atlético Paranaense, in the final. Atlético switched the first leg of the final to Estádio Beira-Rio, Porto Alegre, their own ground not having sufficient capacity for a final, and the match ended in a 1-1 draw. In the second leg, at the Morumbi, Sao Paulo won 4-0 to become the first Brazilian club to win three Copa Libertadores titles. In December 2005, Sao Paulo competed in the FIFA Club World Championship in Japan. After beating Saudi Arabia's Al Ittihad 3-2, they faced European champions Liverpool in the final. A 1-0 victory over the English team gave Sao Paulo its third intercontinental title. The single goal was scored by Mineiro in the first half of the match. Other players in that year's squad included centre-back Diego Lugano, full-back Chichen Ho, and forward Amoroso. Tribute received from the Paulista Football Federation and President Lula for winning the first FIFA Club World Cup. After the success of the 2005 season, Paulo Autuori left the team to coach Kashima Antlers in the J-League. Muricy Ramalho was signed up as the new coach, having led Internacional to the runners-up position in the 2005 Brazilian Championship. In his first tournament as a manager, Ramalho reached second place in the Paulista Championship, losing to Santos by 1 point. Sao Paulo reached the final of the 2006 Copa Libertadores, but lost 4-3 on aggregate to Brazilian rivals Internacional. However, they went on to win their fourth Campeonato Brasileiro trophy, becoming the first team to become national champions in the new league system format. Sao Paulo against Bayern Munich in 2007. After being eliminated from the Copa Libertadores in 2007, Sao Paulo won the Brazilian title for the second year in a row, 15 points ahead of second-placed Santos. They won the title for the third season running in 2008 season, overturning an 11-point deficit behind Grêmio, to win the national title a sixth time. Manager Muricy Ramalho was the first manager to win three Brazilian titles in a row with the same team. Ramalho was fired from the manager post following a defeat in the home leg of the 2009 Copa Libertadores to Cruzeiro, Sao Paulo's fourth consecutive Libertadores Cup elimination to another Brazilian. Ricardo Gomes took over as manager. 2010-present. In 2010, Sao Paulo lost again against Internacional in the 2010 Libertadores Cup, ending Ricardo Gomes's spell as manager. In 2011, the club signed Rivaldo and purchased Luis Fabiano for a club record Euro 7.6 and NBSP million from Sevilla. Goalkeeper Rodrigo Ceni, meanwhile, scored his 100th career goal against Corinthians. In research conducted by Brazilian sports website GloboESport.com, Sao Paulo, during the 8 years between 2003 and 2011, were just the second Brazilian club to earn more money than losses in the transfer market. Tricolor Paulista received $287 and NBSP million, behind only Internacional, which earned $289 and NBSP million. For the 2013 season, after 7 years wearing kits produced by Reebok, Sao Paulo signed with Brazilian brand Penalty. The contract was valid until 2015 and the club earned $35 and NBSP million per year. This contract was the second most lucrative kit deal in Brazil, just exceeded by Flamengo and Adidas deal of $38 and NBSP million. In May 2015, Sao Paulo presented its new kits, made by Under Armour. Recently, the club has hit a dry spell and has struggled to regain its dominance in the Brazilian and South American stage. Winning its last title in 2012, Copa Sul-Americana, its only title this decade, has heavily irritated fans of the team. A fallen giant, Sao Paulo has invested heavily in recent years in order to fight for championships once again. Colors and badge. Wikimedia Commons has media related to Sao Paulo Futebol Club kits. When Club Atlético Paulistano and Associação Atlética das Palmeiras merged, their colors, red and white for Paulistano and black and white for Palmeiras, were inherited by São Paulo. The colors match those of São Paulo's state flag, and also represent the three main races that lived in Brazil during that period: the Native Americans, represented by the red, the Europeans, represented by the white, and the Africans, represented by the black. The club's home strip is a white shirt, with two horizontal stripes at chest level, the upper one red and the lower one black, and with a badge in the center of the chest. The shorts and socks are all white. The away strip consists of a red shirt with red, black, and white vertical stripes, black shorts and socks. The badge consists of a shield with a black rectangle in the upper section bearing the initials SPFC in white. Below the rectangle is a red, white, and black triangle. The badge also has 5 stars, 2 gold, and 3 red ones. The gold ones denote Ademar Ferreira da Silva's world and Olympic records, and the red ones represents the 3 world championships won by São Paulo. Kit suppliers and shirt sponsors. Period. Kit manufacturer. Shirt sponsor. 1960-67. Athleta. 1968-72. Heron Gol. 1972-73. Scratch. 1974-77. Penalty. 1977. Terrace. 1978-79. Del Herba. 1980-82. LE Coke Sportif. 1983. BCN. 1984. Protegeo Ova Maltin Sort J.A., Carn Tricolor Promad. 1985-86. Adidas. Cruzeiro do Sul Seguros. 1986. VASP. 1986-87. Nugget. 1987-88. Bic. 1988-90. Coca-Cola. 1991. Penalty. 1991-93. IBF. 1993-95. TAM. 1996. Adidas. 1997. Data Control. 1997-99. Serio. 1999. Penalty. 2001. Motorola. 2001-02. LG Electronics. 2003-05. Topper. 2006-09. Reebok. 2010-11. Banco BMG. 2012-13. Samp. 2013-15. Penalty. 2014-15. 2015. Under Armour. 2016. Prevent Senior. 2017-18. Banco Inter. 2018-20. Adidas. 2020-23. Stadium. Estadio do Morumbi, Morumbi Stadium, Inside View. Main article, Estadio do Morumbi. São Paulo's stadium is officially named Estadio Cícero Pompeu de Toledo, Cícero Pompeu de Toledo Stadium, and commonly known by the nickname Estadio do Morumbi, Morumbi Stadium. It was inaugurated in 1960, with a maximum sitting capacity of 120,000 people, but now its maximum capacity is only 67,011 seats. Its record attendance for a football match, set in 1977, is 146,082. The club also owns 2 training grounds, one named Centro de Treinamento Frederico Antonio Germano Menzin, Frederico Antonio Germano Menzin Training Center, nicknamed Centro de Treinamento, CT, de Barra Funda, Barra Funda's training center, which is used mostly by the professional team. The other is the Centro de Formação de Atletas Presidente Lado Natal, President Lado Natal Athletes Formation Center, nicknamed Centro de Treinamento, CT, de Coxa, Coxa's training center, which is used by the youth teams. Players. Current squad. Main article, list of São Paulo Futebol Clube players. For a list of all former and current São Paulo FC players with a Wikipedia article, see category São Paulo FC players. As of August 3, 2019. Note, flags indicate national team as defined under FIFA eligibility rules. Players may hold more than one non-FIFA nationality. No. Position. Player. GK. Jean. DF. Igor Vinicius, on loan from Ituano. DF. Bruno Alves. DF. Anderson Martins. DF. Robert Arboleda. DF. Reynaldo. FW. Alexander Pato. FW. Pablo. 10. DF. Dani Alves. 11. FW. Helen Ho. 12. MF. Vitor Bueno, on loan from Santos. 13. MF. Luan Santos. 14. MF. Litzier Rowe. 15. MF. Hernans, captain. 16. DF. Leo. 17. MF. William Farias. No. Position. Player. 19. MF. Marcos Calazans. 20. DF. Juan Fran. 21. FW. Raniel. 22. MF. Everton. 23. GK. Thiago Volpi, on loan from Querétaro. 25. MF. Hudson. 26. MF. Igor Gomez. 28. MF. THETCHE. 32. DF. Lucas KAL. 38. DF. Morato. 39. FW. Anthony. 40. GK. Lucas Perry. 41. GK. Junior. 43. DF. Wells. 44. FW. Jonas Toro. Other players under contract. Note, flags indicate national team as defined under FIFA eligibility rules. Players may hold more than one non-FIFA nationality. No. Position. Player. DF. Bruno Paris, on loan from Roma. DF. Junior Tavares. MF. Jusilei. MF. Mayako Sewell. No. Position. Player. MF. João Rojas. FW. Gonzalo Carneiro. FW. Leo Natal. Out on loan. Note, flags indicate national team as defined under FIFA eligibility rules. Players may hold more than one non-FIFA nationality. No. Position. Player. GK. Lucas Pais, on loan to Laletano. DF. Bruno Dip, on loan to Vila Nova. DF. Danilo Bilau, on loan to Votoporanganes. DF. Rodrigo, on loan to Portimonense. DF. Roni, on loan to CSA. MF. Arena, on loan to Fortaleza. MF. Giovane, on loan to America MG. MF. Jonathan Gomez, on loan to CSA. MF. Oliveira, on loan to Laletano. MF. Pedro Augusto, on loan to Tondela. No. Position. Player. MF. Shalen, on loan to Bahia. MF. Thomas, on loan to Bolivar. MF. Everton Felipe, on loan to Atletico Paranaense. FW. Diego Souza, on loan to Botafogo. F.W. Brenner, on loan to Fluminense. F.W. Caic, on loan to Criciúma. F.W. Gabriel Novis, on loan to Barcelona B. F.W. Paulo Boia, on loan to São Bento. F.W. Pedro Bortoluso, on loan to Criciúma. F.W. Santiago Trelles, on loan to Internacional. Youth players. Main article, São Paulo Futebol Club Youth Sector. Retired numbers. 01 Rodrigo Ceni, goalkeeper, 1990-2015. Personnel. Current technical staff. See also, list of São Paulo Futebol Club managers. Position. Staff. Head coach. Cuca. General manager. Rai. Technical coordinator. Vanier Mancini. Assistant managers. Cuquinha Daniel Cerqueira. Fitness coaches. Pedro Campos Wellington Valcar Henrique Martins. Goalkeeping coaches. Marco Antonio Trocourt Octavio Ol. Medical staff. José Sanchez Oro Realte do Moreno. MW parser output. Ref begin. MW parser output. Ref begin hanging indent sol. MW parser output. Ref begin hanging indent sol li. MW parser output. Ref begin hanging indents dldd. MW parser output. Ref begin 100. Last updated, April 17, 2018. Source, São Paulo Futebol Club. Club rivalries. São Paulo vs Palmeiras. Main article, Coke REI. This fixture is nicknamed the Coke REI, and has seen 103 wins by São Paulo, 99 wins by Palmeiras and 99 draws. São Paulo vs Santos. Main article, San Sao. Also known as San Sao, this fixture was first played in 1936. Since then, São Paulo have won it 114 times, Santos 92. And there have been 62 draws. São Paulo vs Corinthians. Main article, Clásico Majestoso. The game between these clubs is also known as Majestoso, a name coined by Thomas Mazzoni. The first Majestoso occurred on May 25, 1930. The fixture has seen 79 wins for São Paulo, 88 wins for Corinthians and 84 draws. Honors. Worldwide. Competitions. Titles. Seasons. FIFA Club World Cup 2005. Intercontinental Cup 1992-1993. Continental. Competitions. Titles. Seasons. Copa Libertadores 1992-1993-2005. Copa Sudamericana 2012. Recopa Sudamericana 1993-1994. National. Competitions. Titles. Seasons. Campeonato Brasileiro Serie A 1977-1986-1991-2006-2007-2008. State. Competitions. Titles. Seasons. Campeonato Paulista 21. 1931, 1943, 1945, 1946, 1948, 1949, 1953, 1957, 1970, 1971, 1975, 1980, 1981, 1985, 1987, 1989, 1991, 1995, 1987, 1989, 1992, 1998, 2000, 2005. Defuncted Continental. Copa Conmebol, 1994. Super Copa Libertadores, 1993. Copa Masters Conmebol, 1996. Defuncted Regional. Torneio Rio São Paulo, 1 2001. Super Campeonato Paulista, 1-2002. Campeonato Brasileiro Serie A record. Year. Position. Year. Position. Year. Position. Year. Position. Year. Position. 1971. Second. 1981. Second. 1991. First. 2001. Seventh. 2011. Sixth. 1972. Ninth. 1982. Sixth. 1992. Sixth. 2002. Fifth. 2012. Fourth. 1973. Sixth. 1983. Fifth. 1993. Fourth. 2003. Third. 2013. Ninth. 1974. Tenth. 1984. Seventeenth. 1994. Sixth. 2004. Third. 2014. Second. 1975. Fifth. 1985. 22nd. 1995. 12th. 2005. 11th. 2015. 4th. 1976. 25th. 1986. 1st. 1996. 11th. 2006. 1st. 2016. 10th. 1977. 1st. 1987. 6th. 1997. 12th. 2007. 1st. 2017. 13th. 1978. 19th. 1988. 11th. 1998. 15th. 2008. 1st. 2018. 5th. 1979. 1989. 2nd. 1999. 4th. 2009. 3rd. 2019. 1980. 9th. 1990. 2nd. 2000. 12th. 2010. 9th. 2020.